Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're doing Southwest Florida car reviews. I'm not going to be doing Greenville car reviews that much because, you know, I'm kind of moving towards Southwest Florida, as you can tell in my latest videos. So let's begin with the car I have spawned right now. It's a McFarlane. 600LT. It's a McFarlane 600LT. Let's get that cold start. You've heard this car many times, so yeah. You probably already know the start. Every car that I have is modified, I think. Except the motorcycle. And a Ford. Revving. Let's see the flames. Okay, let's go. This is the speed. It's 225. It's 225 miles an hour. I think we should head to the dealership for the next car. Let's get our next car. I think we're not gonna do any of the cars you spawn with when you first join the game. Let's go with the limited Doji. I'm gonna call it Doji Challenger Demon 170. Here's the cold start. Go over here for the speed test. Mile an hour. That's the only speed I could reach it at. Okay, so let's just do it here. This is the car I kind of like. I really like, actually. Besides my McFarlane. This is a NAN 300 ZXTT. Let's get the cold start. Sometimes 192. Okay. Next car. The Porsche 911 Targa 4S. First we gotta drop the top. Drop the windows. And cold start time. It's 188. You know what? Yeah, let's do the motorcycle. This is the Kawasaki ZX10 RSE. Let's get a cold start. We back up at 4 mph. But it does pop wheelies. I might have messed it. Three, two, one. It goes 186. We're going to do more than just a speed test. We're going to show you around the car as well. You know what, for the fun of it, let's go with the Mazda 3. Or the Mazda. Is that what you call it? They call it a Mazda. Let's get a cold start. I don't know why I keep saying, but yeah. I don't know why. So don't ask me. 3, 2, 1, go. This car you will get for free when you join the game. You'll already hack it. So as soon as you join the game, you'll have a car. It goes 144. Let's show y'all the look around. What's this? Oh. There's that car. Here's the motorcycle. Here's the McLaren 600LT. There you go. Let's give you the look around. Here's the NAN 300 ZX TT. Here's the Doji Challenger Demon 170. But yeah, there's that one. And here's the last one. Right. Yep, here's the last one. Here's the Porsche. The Porsche 911 Targa 4S. Here's it with the top down. But yeah, there it is. This will be the end of the video. Make sure you like and subscribe. Hit that bell icon because I will be seeing y'all later. Bye.